Türkçe Oyun Merkezi'nden herkese merhabalar arkadaşlar. Game of Thrones serimize kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Hatırlayacaksanız en son Lord Forrester'ı kaybetmiştik arkadaşlar. Kendimiz de yaralanmıştık. Ve şu an neydi ya? Bizim hanenin ismi aklıma gelmiyor arkadaşlar. Hanemizin şehrine geldik arkadaşlar. Şu sargı bezden alalım. İleride lazım olabilir. Nasıl olsa yaralıyız yani. Bandaj değiştirmemiz gerekebilir diye aralım bunları. Şifalı bitkiler de lazım olacak diye düşünüyorum.
İsmail.
Aynen, ben de öyle düşünüyorum kardeşim. Şimdi şu kovadaki kurtçuklara bir dokunmak istiyorum ya. Bacağımızı sarmıştı.
Well, cute little creatures, aren't they?
I guess.
Aynen öyle. Çok enteresan bir şeyler ama kurt abi daha belli orada intihap yapmaz mı ya benim bildiğim. Nasıl olacak o?
You seem to be favoring it. Always sad to see a warrior lose a leg.
I'm fine, Maester Otengren, look.
Kullanıyorum merak etme. Bir şey yok bende. geçen bölümde doktor mu üstad mı ne diyor? O bizi yürümemizi söylemişti ama.
Aşağı.
Ondan yürüyoruz.
Exiled to Essos, unfortunately.
Aynen, şu an bilgi toplamanın zamanı geldi. Bunları bir...
Talia ve Ethan.
Evet, diyor. Lord bu mu lan? Ana. Çocuk lan bu da ama dediği doğru.
Still in King's Landing, I suppose.
Tek oğlu o şu an. En büyük oğlu olduğu için yapacak bir şey yok.
Lady Forrester. She's always been kind to me. Treated me like I was a Forrester myself.
Bakalım abi, bakalım.
Ryan. Never easy being the fourth born son.
Ethan ölürse Lord o mu olacak acaba? Ethan öldü diyelim harbiden,
Lord
ne olacak?
It was an honor to squire for him. Gregor the
Great. Aynen.
Roderick. He was our best warrior by far.
Roderick de öldü, Forrester de öldü. Şeyin, şunun adı neymiş? Mm-hmm. Onu sürgün etmişler.
I may be mistaken. You do seem able to put weight on it.
Aa, burada bir şey var. Lord'un makamı. Forrester'ı burada görmek isterdim, Lord Forrester, ama maalesef onu kaybettik. Bu Firikler miydi? Farik neydi? Onlara gitti ya. Hanedanın ismini bilmiyorum ki, hanenin ismini.
The Ironwood Grove.
Şu mesajı da kime vereceğiz bilmiyorum ki abi. Kuzeyi koru. Düşmemeli mi öyle bir şey diyordu. Aha, kalkan varmış bakalım.
An ironwood shield.
Hmm. The strongest wood in the known world. The foresters owe their lives to this wood and the weapons that come from it. No, you see there? You're limping again.
I'm fine, really.
Adana bizi kesiyor galiba ya. Artık konuşabiliriz.
Did your leg feel weak?
No. I just wanted to ask you.
Abi.
Who is the new lord of
Ethan, Ethan diyecekti.
Wait, Ethan, of course.
Aynen dediğim gibi. Ya bizim adam mı olacak bu lord?
I swore an oath to serve whichever noble house I was assigned. Advising the late Lord Forrester was an honor. Advising Ethan, his third born son, is challenging. There's still so much he has to learn. Yet the very fate and future of this house rests in his hands. Which is rather frightening when you think about
öğretelim
it.
Öğretelim abi o zaman ne gerekiyorsa ya.
What will happen to me now?
Excellent question. Under normal circumstances, you could join Sir Roiland and his men. Although given the circumstances of your... circumstances, it becomes a bit tricky, doesn't it? I suppose it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
Lord Forrester promoted me. At the Twins, I'm no longer a squire, if that matters.
It might, I suppose. But I'll defer to Lord Ethan on this.
Can I see Ethan?
Ethan'ı görelim bir ya.
Is he here?
He is, but I'm afraid he's indisposed at the moment. He prefers not to be disturbed while practicing his lute.
Why do the Whitehills hate the Foresters?
I think Whitehill, it's safe to say Whitehill, the feeling is mutual. There's been enmity between the two houses for as long as anyone can remember. I don't doubt someone killed someone, which led to more killings of someones, and then, well, here we are.
The Whitehills want Forrester Ironwood.
Ah, they'd take it all if we'd let them, especially now with the Boltons in power. And proceed to clear-cut every last inch of nothing left, just as they've done before.
Can I go now?
I believe your leg will be fine. Only time will tell, but... Lady Forrester.
Oh, Lady Forrester geldi.
Welcome home, Garrett. We're all relieved to know you survived.
Thank you, my lady.
Talia asked to see you.
Garrett, I heard what happened. Is it
ne
true?
Oldu ki?
Your family...
Ah, doğru doğru. Ailemiz öldü ya, onu diyecek galiba. Bu bizim kim? Bu bizim... Bu kim ya? Bizim deyip duruyoruz da.
NATO.
Nişanlamaz mı la bu kim?
Off to bed now. Hurry on.
Hadi git gari git.
Garrett was just telling me how valiantly Lord Forrester fought to the end. Even when all was lost. I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know. Whatever you can recall.
He saved my life, my lady.
Yet not Roderick's.
Herkes Roderick diyor abi ya.
I'm sure it was chaos and confusion, but if you can remember anything...
He fought valiantly, my lady.
Of course he did. He was House Forrester's best.
Bizim hanemizin ismi Forrester mı?
Difficult for us, especially the children. But I was told... you were the last to see my husband alive.
Yes,
evet, benim,
my lady.
Evet, bendim.
I know it may be difficult to remember, but if I may ask, was there anything he said?
Any last words before he passed, if you can remember?
Kılıcı vereyim abi.
So much to the family.
He asked me to return this to House Forrester. He said this is where it belongs. With his family.
Thank you, Garrett.
Of course, my lady.
It demands a response. It's too dangerous.
Bunlar kim lan?
Now is the time to prove our strength.
I'll be sure it's given to Ethan.
Git ver Ethan'a.
Duncan, this was our land. They were our people. Your family. I share your outrage, Sir Roiland. I do. But now is not the time to provoke the White Hills. Not with Ramsay Snow.
White Hills'lar kim ya?
The hell with Ramsay Snow, that
ne öldürmüşsün abi ya? Öldürdüysek öldürdük
Garrett,
abi. Benim anamı mı öldürdü onlar?
You killed a Bolton and Ramsay Snow will want his retribution.
Bolton mu öldürmüşüz biz?
We are the ones that should be demanding retribution. This happened on Forrester land.
They killed my family.
And they'll pay for what they've done. That much I promise. But now is not the time for vengeance.
If not now, when?
We have to be smart. Ramsay Snow will be here within the week.
And what would you?
O kim?
Nothing.
O Ryan Shaw dediğin adam kim?
While they're still attached to our shoulders.
Garrett has lost as much as anyone else within these walls. Maybe you can talk some sense into your uncle.
Garrett's suffered enough already. You ask too much of the boy.
He deserves to be heard.
We should demand justice.
Aye. Justice on their terms, which means they'll have your head. Justice is taken, not demanded.
Then what's to be done?
Ultimately, it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
He's just a boy who can barely hold a sword. He knows nothing of how to lead men.
He is the lord of this house, and he needs our help. It's bad enough the Boltons would have us bend the knee and swear fealty. But now... this. I'll accuse you of murder, and us of protecting you.
The boy was just defending himself.
I'm not faulting him for what he did.
I've done nothing wrong.
Not in their eyes.
Ya,
it's just
oğlum,
the excuse Ramsay Snow would need to put us to the torch and kill us all.
I'd like to see them try.
I'm afraid it's a risk we cannot take, which is why you cannot stay.
Oha.
Cannot stay? Stay? Duncan, the boy has suffered enough.
You can't send me away.
We have no choice, Garrett.
Where would you have the boy go?
Olmaz.
The one place that's safe, beyond the reach of the Boltons.
You're sending him to the wall? The boy's done nothing wrong.
Not in the eyes of the Boltons. I'm afraid it's the only solution. Especially
benim
now,
yerim burası abi,
the house is so vulnerable.
Uncle, my place is here. Who would defend the house? You said we need men who can fight.
There'd be nothing we could do to protect you. To stay would bring destruction upon us all. I know that's not what you want. I know it's difficult to understand. But you must think of the house.
I won't put others at risk.
Gidelim abi, ne yapayım ya?
I'll go.
I know it doesn't seem fair, but it is what's best.
Yapacak bir şey yok abi, senin adını da bilmiyoruz ama.
That settles it, that'll it then.
Öyle.
You can have my horse, and I'll see you have plenty of food. But we haven't much time. The White Hills will come looking for you.
Aman be. Villa gideceğiz yani. Ulan ne biçim Whitehill'miş bunlar da ya? Ne adalet abi.
Word up to me. I'd gladly drive a sword through Lord Whitehill's heart if given a chance. I would. And God's willing, someday I will. But for now, I have House Forrester to consider first.
İyi, girelim o zaman.
I know you want to stay.
Gir o zaman.
But Lord Forrester would be proud that you're putting the interests of the house ahead of your own. Many of Lord Forrester's best men have volunteered for the war. His own great uncle was a ranger with the Night's Watch.
I'll do what's best.
Which often isn't what's easiest, but necessary nonetheless.
Bizim babamız çiftçi, amcamız lord anasını satayım. Nasıl bir şey lan bu?
What? What is it?
Lord Forrester asked me to give you a message.
He said, "Ah, demek ki buna verecekmişiz.
North Grove can never be lost."
Ama kuzeyi koru ne? Ben onu bilmiyorum ki.
Sorry.
Ne ki bu?
You caught me by surprise. It's not often discussed, if ever.
What is the North Grove?
Most don't even know it exists. They think it's just a myth made up by wildlings and fools, and it's better kept that way. You haven't told anyone else, have you?
Hayır,
this
hayır.
is important, Garrett. I need to know the truth.
Of course not. I told no one.
Well done. Lord Forrester was right to put his trust in you.
Ah, bizim amcamın izniyle mi? Duncan mı? Duncan mı neymiş?
This will be our secret. But soon, I may need your help.
Güzel.
I can't say anything more just yet. Just know the North Grove may very well be vital to the future of this house.
Tamam amca.
But don't breathe a word of it to anyone at the wall. Become a ranger if you can. It will help.
Tamam. Amca merak etme, yapacağız.
Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Remember, you represent House Forrester. Your actions at the wall will reflect the honor and dignity of the house.
Aa, bir şey diyemedim, olamaz.
We will see each other again.
Sizi gururlandıracak diyecektim ya. Ah ulan ah. Diyemedim ya. Aç kapıyı, gidiyorum ben.
Garrett, wait.
Bu kim? Ha, o kız. Nasıl bir kolye la o, galas gibi. Ha, şimdi düzeltmişler.
Be safe.
Yalnız amblem de çok güzel be. Lord Forrester. Adam öldü la, şaka maka. Şimdi biz duvara gidiyoruz. Duvar nerede ki? Duvara gönderildin falan diyorlar. Şimdi orada başımıza ne gelecek? Kim bilir. Ne oluyor lan? Bunlar kim? Oğlum bu kız her yerde çıkıyor. Aa.
I couldn't find him. Could you?
Bu kim oğlum ya? Çözemedim ki.
He hides too well. And if he was smart, he would reveal himself. I don't like this game anymore. Maybe something happened to him.
Ethan's fine. He's just forgotten this is a game.
Herhalde Lord Ethan yarıdan geçindi.
Congratulations, your lordship.
Don't worry. It's just a game, Ryan.
A stupid game. I don't like it.
He was worried you were gone.
I thought we'd never find you again.
I'm right here. And I promise, I'm not going anywhere.
I wish Mira was here. And Asha. And Roderick.
I do too. But Mira's in King's Landing and...
Can't she come home? I don't want her to die too.
Ryan, she's perfectly safe, I promise you.
Bir şey olmaz.
I don't want Gareth to die either. Maester Ortengren said he got sent to the wall.
Duvara gitti o.
I'll miss Gareth. He was nice.
Gareth'i bildiğim için böyle diyeceğim.
He can take care of himself.
No one will tell me what Gareth did, but it must have been serious. I heard Duncan and Sir Roiland talking. They said someone will come here looking for revenge.
Everyone's worried about you, but I'm not. I know you'll protect us.
Who said they're worried about me?
Well, Sir Roiland for one. He says you can't fight very well.
What?
And he calls you a milksop.
Sir Roiland forgets himself.
He doesn't know me or what I'm capable of.
What does milksop mean?
I don't know, but I know it's not good.
Ethan, you should let Sir Roiland teach you how to wield a sword, like a man. He taught Roderick and Asha, and he even showed me how to fight. Properly, I mean.
A lord should know how to fight.
Çocuk doğru söylüyor. Öğrenmeliyiz.
Do you remember when we were younger? When we all used to play here? You, me, Roderick, Asha. We'd all be out here for hours.
Yeah. Where was I?
You weren't born yet.
We had so much fun.
Sen daha yoğurdun, yok.
Well, then everything changed. Roderick became so serious, the lord in training. We never smiled anymore. And Asha just got angry at everything. Promise me you won't be like that. Please, just be you. I like you the way you are. I know a lord has many responsibilities, but you don't need to be like them. It's for you to decide for yourself.
Well, I don't want to get angry, but I may have to. Father did sometimes.
But you're nice. Everybody says that about you.
Hadi bakalım, olsun.
But
ne diyeyim?
Since you're the new lord, you can do anything you want.
I suppose.
Everyone will have to do as you say. So I could have all the sweets I want.
If only it were that simple. It would be nice if someone did what I wanted for once. But Ethan will be a good lord.
İstediğin kadar ya. Lord.
As many as you'd like, yes.
Really?
Of course. Why not?
Lord Ethan, you're needed in the
great. Yesin çocuk ne kadar yiyebilecek ya.
On your feet.
What's the matter?
Lord Whitehill has arrived, unannounced and certainly unexpected. He's come demanding justice.
Tamam. Geldiler.
Can't you meet with Duncan? He is the Castellan.
Stay with us. Please, Ethan.
He's demanding an audience with the Lord. We really must go.
It's your decision. You are the Lord.
If I were Lord,
gitmem lazım.
I would command Ethan to stay with his family.
Fine. If that's what's required of me.
Very well then.
Ah, Sir Roiland'mış bu, tamam. Güzel. Bu adam güzel. Gidelim artık, gidelim. Gidelim arkadaşlar. Ah. Duncan burada. Bunlar bizim asker galiba.
They showed up unannounced. Lord Whitehill is in a lather. I assume you explained to Lord Ethan why they're here.
The business with Garrett. I told him.
Lord Whitehill knows Garrett is a squire to this house. Or was, I suppose.
Is, was. It makes no difference. The Whitehills were clearly in the wrong. So don't give him any satisfaction.
Ben de vermemi düşünüyorum zaten.
You were decisive and firm. Now do it again with these bastards.
Let's not do something rash. Things are bad enough as it is.
I can handle Lord Whitehill.
Well said, my lord.
Now is not the time to anger Lord Whitehill any more than he already is. He's got five times as many men
and
the backing of House Bolton.
All the more reason to stand up for ourselves. Only cowards and dead men roll over.
Sen kimsin?
Lord Ethan, is it? My condolences for your father and brother. The late Lord Forrester was no friend to me or my house, but to his family it's still a loss. My only regret is I wasn't there to drive the dagger into his heart myself.
Vay be, adama bak lan.
I've been waiting for this day all my life.
My father died a hero. Fighting for the North against traitors and oathbreakers.
Aye. And look where that got him.
Kuzey'in korucusuz lan biz.
And no bread and salt. What kind of fucking house receives a lord with no fucking bread and salt? You bloody amateur. No courtesies. I should have expected as much.
Fetch Lord Whitehill some bread and salt.
Getirin la biraz adam mıymayıp durmasın.
I promise it won't happen again.
Not likely. You foresters have shit on us for generations. Well, now the Starks are no longer around to have your back, are they? We're the power in the North now.
Roose Bolton is the Warden of the North.
Aye. And we've been his bannermen for five fucking centuries, you cunt.
Adama bak ya.
Lord Ethan, you're losing control of this.
We all serve House Bolton now.
I'm not finished. Maybe if you hadn't been so fucking greedy with the ironwood, things would have been different between us.
You squandered your share.
Our share was taken from us. We had no fucking choice but to harvest what was left.
What is it you want, Lord Whitehill?
Tribe gelmiş, şuna bak lan. Oğlum bu şey değil mi lan? Yarıdan anasını babasını öldüren adam.
Your man, the squire. We were minding our own business. Keeping the king's peace, as his lordship here said. When your man attacked us for no reason.
Oha. Hear that? Saçmalıyorsun.
Attacked for no reason.
No reason? You murdered his family.
Then you admit it was your man who killed my men. And a pig farmer at that. How do you answer for your squire, Lord Ethan? He acted in your name. And you are the lord of this house.
We lost people too, Lord Whitehill. Your men murdered his entire family.
You lost pig farmers, not soldiers. Soldiers worth 100 of their type. Where's the fucking coward who killed my men? I know he's here. What have you done with him?
I took care of it. He received his punishment and it's done. He's gone.
What? Gone? That was my justice to deliver, boy, and you denied me of it. I'm not leaving. Until I have my justice.
Oğlum adamı gönderdik
now
işte
bring
ya.
Me the coward who did it, or you'll answer to Roose Bolton. What kind of fucking house is this?
A house of honorable men.
Yeah. Helal olsun ana.
Lady Forrester.
You bellow like a wounded boar, Lord Whitehill. Have you forgotten your manners?
I mean no disrespect to you, my lady. Considering your losses and all. This is not over.
It's over when my son says it is.
Thank you for coming, Lord Whitehill.
Ethan is Lord of Ironwrath now. By rights, his word is lord.
You're all right. Şurası tamam.
If that displeases you, then I trust you can find the door.
That lad may be lord of this house, but Lord Bolton will have the final say. I'll send him a raven letting him know a Forrester man killed one of his own. That the new Lord Forrester lied to my face and denied me my justice. Then we'll see whose word is law.
We're in the right, Lord Whitehill. Remember that.
Biziz haklı, biziz. Artistik yapıyorsun orada. Zibi derim. Adına bu adam karıştırdı ortalığı ya.
Your son did well, my lady. He kept his wits while Lord Whitehill lost his temper. A lesser man would have been rattled, but Ethan here held his ground.
You were brave, my son. But you'll need to be braver still when Ramsay Snow arrives to see you bend the knee. Prepare a raven. We need to send word to Mira in King's Landing at once.
Yapacağız. Hadi bakalım.
Your sister can help us. Although just a handmaiden, she has Marjorie Tyrell's favor.
Oğlum,
and
later
Marjorie's betrothal
ya.
To the king may be enough to keep the Boltons at bay. If it's presented to her as it should be.
Bunu mesaj gönderecekmişiz. Herhalde şimdi bunun adına da kralla konuşacağız. Evet. Aynen. Bunu da bir sonraki bölüme bırakalım. Arkadaşlar. Şimdiden herkese iyi seyirler, iyi oyunlar. Hoşçakalın.